The Android Gradle plugin creates a set of configurations for each build variant. This allows us to manage dependencies independently for each of our variants. So we'll have the usual compile and runtime configurations, but we'll also have free compile and free runtime, and so on. The free runtime configuration extends the free compile configuration, just as compile extends runtime when using the Java plugin. Additionally, free compile configuration extends the regular compile configuration, which means our free variants will include all of our default dependencies, in addition to those added to the free configurations. It's probably likely that we would want to enable ads in the free version of our app, but not in the paid. Utilizing Google's ad services requires to depend on the ad services library. However, we don't want to unnecessarily bloat the paid version of our app by including a library that won't be needed. To solve this problem, we can simply declare this dependency only for the free version of our app. As you can see here, we've added a dependency to the Google Play ad services, but we've assigned it to the free compile configuration. That's really all there is to declaring variant-specific dependencies, but we've included a demo in the course repository. You should check it out.